Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Celeste. Now, I know you all enjoyed my taps and tinkles from last week's edition, so I thought I'd do another tingly segment today. So I have some objects. Some of them are odd objects I found in my dungeon, and others I found at the garage sale of a Capricorn witch. Almost like little marbles. Okay, let's move on to our next object. So, the next object I have with me is a flashlight. I found it at that yard sale, but I'm not going to show it to you. Because it's too risque. I just couldn't resist the moisture of the sound. Let's go for it. Oh, beautiful. So I found this really neat thing that if you put the 18th century baby teeth inside of the flashlight, it makes for an amazing soundscape. Yoga retreat in which I spent every waking minute staring unblinking into the sun. Well, I think it's about time to end the episode. I'm all out of objects, and my dog has been humping my leg for the entirety of this video. Now, I hope you found this as relaxing as I did, and as always, I'll see you next week. Remember to like and subscribe. Have a blessed day full of blessed skies.